we're going to learn how to light a Bunsen burner correctly. Now, first off, a Bunsen burner has got this hole here which allows air in. Before we start, we've got to close up that hole because we don't want too much air when we're lighting it.
Why don't we want too much air?
Because that makes it blow really hard, and sometimes that will blow the match out.